and a warm welcome to Commitment for Life. I am guessing that you are here to lose yourself in the wonder of your church meeting, yeah? And not be distracted by someone's BS, that is, boring sermon or bad singing. Am I right? Thought so. Okay, so here's the deal. Finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle of the row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, open your hearts, and relax. It's time to feel the Holy Spirit.
3, 2, 1.